and see the awe and wonder of you. There's people in this room that can't sing those words themselves, that don't believe those words themselves. But there's something about that that's resonating in us as a church together. We need to sing those words over the people in this room, for those that can't sing it for themselves. Let's sing that again.